There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? Another one of those mysterious crystals. Aye, watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh yeah, always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden. A bloody blade!
Should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down.
We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm.
Ah, another of Cavassier's poems.
Oh.
Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother? Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Did the lake just react to us destroying that crystal?
It would appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Seems like the pond still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in? Whoa, it worked! Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh wow, that equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. Then we'll get a reward for any we return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh? That's the last of the missing schematics. I suspect you've got some new sword hilts in your future. Time of rebirth, renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already.
Over here!
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I planned to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you. Restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you. Tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains. Where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground. It shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all
this. Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Faye? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valander mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight.
Another kill.
That's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
Another.
Burnt flesh. It's close. If one rock moves, I'll be ready. The dragon's here!
Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Another gathering of Saber.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
What do you want, Spirit?
There was a scroll. There was a message I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley?
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the frozen lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking. Another crystal for the pond.
Hey.
we can move the sun and moon.
This place has looked better.
Oh, definitely need that.
Ready when you are.
A good fit.
Now, what else was there? Feeling violent. You make up your mind. Feels like there was something else.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from faith, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stain. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did. No need to fret about it.
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious. Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others.
Warrior.
ourselves.
Now, life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy we killed another one, at least.
Andvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring?
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the Anor?
Just this one were like the dragons in Midgar. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Ew.
Some writing. Grab it, would you? Seems the travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it?
Get into that revenant camp now.
Got him cornered!
Find Birger.
Caught him! Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it!
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh no, I've offended you. Oh, no.
I think you hurt his feelings. Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh? You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are.
I have no need for this. Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
With Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more. if you wanna. I got the sense Vanaheim wasn't supposed to be so humid. Was that the effect of Fimbulwinter there?
To a great extent, it seems.
So Midgard had endless night and cold. Svartalfheim had earthquakes. Alfheim had the light randomly pulsing. But Asgard didn't seem to be having any effects at all.
Odin had a long time to prepare.
No change I noticed in Helheim or Muspelheim either. Now that I think of it, the more primordial realms might be less susceptible.
How do you suppose Jotunheim is faring?
How would I know?
Just training your powers of speculation.
I don't know. If nobody's there to see, does it even matter?
Have you seen me? Where is my hourglass?
That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think?
To move!
We have brought you what you asked.
Thank you. My love. She waits for me in Folkvanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a mead hall, and Thor was there.
In Vanaheim? Do you know why he was there?
There were whispers that he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I thought I'd quit. That's the last I saw of him. But maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the Mead Hall.
Whoa. You think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
Ah!
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh? We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
That wisp is feeding on the wildebeest.
We will stop it.
Alpha. That spring. Something inside it. Something angry. And trapped. Look, another wisp. Doesn't look like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead. It scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. You need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. Anyway, we should look around, see if any other wisps have gotten loose. Oh, it was scared and in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
Another hungry wisp. Look, the wisps are locked in the spring. Something must be keeping them in there, right? What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. I wonder what's keeping the wisps contained. At least something around here, huh? Hey, look. A metal plate with glowy runes all lit up. Think we do this by getting all the wisps back into their springs?
About that.
Combined. We've got to take it down, Father.
By the rudeness of its core!
Yeah. Taken care of. But I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
Welcome. What? My face is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
That's not just dirt.
It's not dirt.
Thank you.
Another gift for the pond. You've got plenty of those crystals. Should we visit the cleansing pool? What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Odin had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
A trap. Now dragons. This place has really seen better days. Something rather large broke through here.
Stay alert.
More poetry. Delightful. Big footprint.
Smartest man alive.
Well, you try making conversation with you sometime.
He's got a point.
Whatever's making these footprints, it knocked over those trees like they were twigs. Be careful.
I am always careful.
Ha! Oh, bloody hell. You're serious.
Volga! We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us!
Then we must get closer.
Watch out!
Bloody thing can't be harmed! Something must be casting a spell on it!
You!
good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool. Dead end. Where to now?
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
We'd bring the river back. I wonder what's in there. That'll take us to the den. The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst, it makes me mad.
Harness that, but do not let it control you. Another gathering of Saber.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Blake is gone!
One more to go.
Sure are a lot of Sather out here. I wonder if Freya knows why.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother. Another Dreki.
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down. The things are healing because of the Noken! Yeah, and stay quiet! It's gonna blow! Think using the crank wheel will help?
What is it?
It is a tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, the specifics elude me. I had my Stein me. And I was excited. Yes. About to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three bombs. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think.